Greetings, fellow Wiccans. Welcome back to Bulletstorm. So, the last time around, I had figured that we had maybe completed the first act, but apparently the first act is still ongoing. We have not completed it yet. And yeah, we have this final chapter left, which we had apparently just started. So, I guess let's go ahead and complete this chapter then, and make do with the act. Normal, of course.
Ishi, you okay?
Alive.
I know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken.
Well, they're... I mean, I guess the pelvis is cool. So, yeah, let's go and do this. I think we need to be...
This thing is holding on by an ass hair.
I like the use of colorful language.
Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
Let's hope it is.
We're about to find out.
Talk about the friction wheels.
We had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
A moment of luck. A sea of misfortune.
Look at Ishi being a bullet. Okay, so yeah, I'm going for this. So I can buy some charges for the battle. I wonder what that does, but yeah, I do not think I have a thumper yet. But I am looking forward to C, then LMB, and higher later blast. I see. Now, how long for the charge to release? Like, recharge?
Whoa, ugly alert!
Ooh, that was. Wait, I got a pistol. What is that? Nothing good, I suppose.
Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that! Moon's copter is damaged! He's going down! Come on, if we're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
It doesn't seem like it's doing much, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know what happened there, but something did. That did nothing. I don't think it even hit that guy.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Ah, I like the optimism.
I do as well. And I guess I need to kick this.
Huh. Look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
Oh, wait, that's Ishi. So while sprinting, you just tap space and this guy does like power slide. It's like you can't always climb over.
How you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well,
Try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting.
I just want this stuff.
Exactly, are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well, then let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them.
Yeah, it's like the chapters in this game aren't really all that well divided. The acts, rather, because. Or maybe the acts are well divided. I mean, the chapters are supposed to be distinct. What am I supposed to be doing here? Am I supposed to pick one of these out of the way or something?
Holy damn, that stinks!
Probably some sulfuric acid there. Ouch, that was not something to be kicked, that was the mount itself. Poor mama. All the babies died in this one instance.
Dead end over here.
Can't even jump up and grab that? I mean, it's supposed to be super powerful. Super strong.
Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time! Get out of here!
Quickly!
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man.
Make like a Kaiser and roll!
It sucks that we can't,
Hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us!
Shut up and run! Go, go, go!
Yeah, it's sort of sad that you can't exactly kick while you're sprinting. Because that would have been nice. I just hope that I don't get crushed by some rocks here. This sequence reminds me of Alone in the Dark, that one car scene, you know, near the beginning of the game.
Come on, fix this thing!
How do we?
A simple repair.
Brag when we're airborne, okay?
Where do I sit?
Watch on.
Okay.
Telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't tell me that shit. Got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
The train's leaking fuel. Shoot it!
Machine person, she really be a distorted there.